Think of the lovely earrings. Think of the lovely eyes. Think of the smiling lips. Think of the lovely cheeks. Think of this lovely chin. Think of the Visharash Vakshastala, Sevatsa, Kautuha, Vanamala, the two Pitamara, the bracelets and the anklets and the lovely rings. Think of my Lord and He will receive your heart and come and stay there. This is the first video of Sri Narayana in the Bhagavatam. How we see. The little child went to do tapasya. The Gita says, don't try to do something fast. Do it. Shanai shanai uparamet. Many people want to do dieting from tomorrow. And tonight they don't sleep at all. Thinking of fasting tomorrow, they can't sleep tonight. Don't do it that way. Slowly. Some people want to go for a 5-mile walk and lie in bed for 5 days to come. Somebody watches Ramdev Baba and stands on his head and ends up with multiple injury. You can't do it. Nera okkar mudiyala thalal nikka mudiyuma. How can you do the impossible? Hinduism doesn't want you to do anything unnatural. Shanai shanai. Day after day, let your upasana grow. Let your sadhana grow. First month, second month, third month, 4 months, 5. After 5 months, the child is standing on one foot. My great friend, whom I call Nritya Yogini, that is Dr. Padma Subramanyam, in the Krishnaya Tubhyam Namaha feature, she goes round and round and round and round the entire stage. Your head is reading. And comes and stands in the middle of the stage on one foot. Please give her a big hand. When can you stand on one foot? When your mind is steady. If the mind is steady, the body is steady. That is how it is. And the child was standing there. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. My master appeared before. Deekshitharoda joke ketrukeliya. The Lord sat in front of the dressing table and said, Naraji, describe me. Naraji says, what's the problem? You describe me as you described me to Dhruva. Even if one kundala is missing, the child will say, serious case of impersonation. Duplicate in Chulidva. Marubudin Chulidva Prasada. Kamshashwata Prasanna Vadarekshanam Sunasam Subruvam Charukapolam. Fast forward, Madri. Ettumani Aitilya Annala. You have to be meticulous in your description, Narada, otherwise the child won't believe I'm Narayana. And the Lord stands before the child. He is praying. Last round of interview, sometimes you say yes, sometimes you say no to the employee. That is how the Jivatma is trembling. The Lord is looking at this child. He wants to test him. He deletes that image. The image of the Lord in the heart, he deletes. Where is he gone? He was here for 5 months. Where is he gone? You and I go all the way to Tirupati with a list of demands. Ange pona vina vendation kuda marandu varudhu. We can't even talk to him. We are looking at him open mouthed. But don't worry, when you come back home, all your desires are fulfilled. He can't even talk. What does it mean? The Lord is asking him, you want to describe me? You want to praise me? He takes the shankha and touches his cheek. What is the shankha? Jnana pradayaka. Jnana pradayaka shankha. The moment he touches the cheek, the child begins to speak. What does he say? I want my father's love. I want my father's property. No. The child is speaking like a sage, like a rishi. You who enter my eyes and make me see. You who enter my skin and make it feel. You who enter my limbs and make them move, the propeller and impeller of all my sense organs, Narayana, I bow down to you. All of us who are healthy, all of us know when there is a stroke, the hand cannot hold a cup of coffee. Our own hand. doesn't obey our orders. What does it mean? Rishikesha has departed from that sense only. All of us, like Bhatadri, have to ask for Ayur Arogya Saukhyam, my dearest friends. Ayur Arogya Saukhyam. This body needs to be healthy. And to keep it healthy, only he can do. Nobody can keep it healthy only he can do it. The propeller and impeller of all sense organs. Only he can do it. Have I not told you, my dear listeners who have already heard my Bhagavatam? I had only one prayer to my Lord. And that was, I'm the only child of my parents. On the last day of their life, I should be with them. Appa, amma, kadasi kalathe, amga kuda irukkano. Adu oru prarthanam thana, vera endha prarthanam pannala naan. And one day when my father fell down, three doctors declared that he is dumb. He cannot speak. I said, no, Krishna, no. This is the man who said, I am poor, Prema, but I am rich in books. I will give you Bhagavatam, I will give you Ramayana, I will give you Mahabharata. This is the man who gave me the Gita. This is the man who brought me my first copy of the Bhagavatam. The same copy is here, it's nearly 60 years old. From my childhood, I used to worship, didn't know how to read it, but I used to touch it. I said, this man cannot die without your name, Krishna. He cannot die without your name. Doctor said, you are illogical, ma'am. He has lost his voice. A very, very deep cut here, and he's bleeding profusely. He's lost his voice. I said, no, doctors, no. I said, Appa, oru shlokam, Appa, from the Bhagavatam. Suddenly he folded his hands. So I knew he was listening. I said, Dhruva Stotra, Appa, Yonta Pravishma Vacha Mimam Prasukta. I chanted the shloka, my dear listeners. He got back his voice and chanted the whole shloka. Then I told him, Appa, one shloka from the Gita, Appa, one shloka. Ananya chintayanto mam ye jana pariupasate tesham nityavyuktanam yoga kshemam vahamyaham. And he chanted that shloka also, my dear sister, and bowed down three times. 2-3 hours later, he had gone into coma and he left the world. Just to tell you, a dying man regains his voice. That is the power of the Bhagavatam. I pray for your Arogya Saukhya, and you pray for mine, that we should have the power to do the right thing. The little child becomes the pole star, Dhruva Padavi. That is what he gets. The Bhagavata tells us, Sri Narayana has blessed the child, he becomes a king. At the end of the life of his life, he is going to get the Dhruva Padavi. He is asking the great men who are Narayana Dutas, where is my mother? They say, Puro Yanena Gachati, she has gone before you to Vaikuntha. Don't think she'll be left behind. That is how the Bhagavata praises the bhaktas of the Lord. I'll have to skip a few cantos, because according to Sampradaya, today is the day of the Narasimha Avatara. Please cooperate with me. Tomorrow I'll finish the 5th and the 6th cantos for you. We come to the Saptama Skanda. In the Saptama Skanda, we come across a strange hero, 7-year boy. Convenience sake, I call him single member opposition party. Alone, fighting for Narayana. So brave, so beautiful, so hateless. Adveshta sarvabhutanam maitra karunayavacha nirmamo nirahankara samadukha subhakshami. This little child, unfortunately, has a father who hates God. What can you do if your father hates God and you love God? What can he do, poor chap? And yet he suffers. The little child is special. Why? Because usually in the world, the guru's name comes first and then the shishya's name comes. But in that famous shloka of the Bhagavatottamas, Prakhlada Narada Parashara Pundarika Vyasambarisha Shukashaunaka Bhishmadalbhyan Rukmangad Arjuna Vasishta Vibhishanadin Punyaniman Paramabhagavatannamami. His name precedes the name of Naradji. That is the greatness of Prakhlada. Prakhlada had some special qualities. What are the qualities? The Bhagavata says, Hiranyaksha was killed by the Lord. So Hiranyakashipu, his twin, decided, I will do penance. Tapasya is like nuclear power. You can kill, you can save. You can create bad energy or good energy, which you can destroy or you can save. He is thinking of a bad energy with which to destroy. And as he is gone for tapasya, the Bhagavata says, there comes a huge anthill, Valmika, on him. And Brahmaji says, quick, quick, get up. Kashyapa's son, Kashyapa, get up. Uttishto, uttishto bhadrante, tapasiddho si Kashyapa, varadoham anuprapto, vriyatam ipsito varaha. What is the vardana you want? Brahmaji is asking. And I think Hiranyakashipu must have consulted a lawyer, because only the lawyer can complicate the issue. What does he do? I don't want to die in the morning, I don't want to die at night, I don't want to die within, I don't want to die without, I don't want to die by a human being nor by an animal, I don't want a lively thing or a lifeless thing, neither animate nor inanimate to kill me. Without looking into the document, don't sign. Chaturmukha Brahma signs everywhere and gets into problem. Airport to go, a document signed pannadingo. Kai kattla illa. Padichu sign pannano. Brahmaji padikave illa document. He signed everywhere. And then got into trouble because the asura became very powerful. He is breaking temples, killing people, stopping yagas. Oh, gods go to Narayana and tell him, Narayana, this fellow is growing out of control. What do we do? The Lord says, don't worry. I will come at the right time. Nirvairaya, prashantaya, swasutaya, mahatmane, prakhladaya, yadadrukhye, khanishyepi, varorjitam. Even if he has got a boon given by Brahma, I will kill him. When he tries to harm a single hair on my dear Prakhlada's body, I vouchsafe for that. I promise. And who is this Prakhlada? Very small child, very well behaved, treats elders like parents, treats classmates like brothers, and treats servants like children. What a lovely behavioral pattern. Elders should be treated like parents, your own peers should be treated like brothers and sisters, and your inferior servant should be treated like children. Avanga thappu pannuvanga. Mannikkiradhu namma dharmam. That is how he was. He would go into the school, play school, and forget everything. Krishna graha krihitatma na veda jagadi drisham. He did not know anything. He would go into a trance, sometimes laughing, sometimes crying, sometimes jumping, sometimes dancing, sometimes sitting quiet. The men of God who don't know how they behave, whatever inner experience they have, only they know. They are the realized souls. One day, Hiranyakashipu calls him and says, little boy, what did master teach you? First time I went to London, I told the Londoners, why should Humpty Dumpty sit on a wall? Ma'am, please tell me, if he didn't sit on a wall, he wouldn't have a fall. Very logical. And stupid rhymes we teach them. Please teach them as the slokas in Padma Sheshadri has taught. Please teach them. Pray, pray. Let the small children learn to lisp in prayers. Here was the little child coming back from school and telling his father, Tat sadhu manni asuravarya dehinam sada samudvignadiyam asadgrahat hitvatma patam grahamandakupam vanandato yat harimashrayita. Father, don't fall into this pit called the world. Go into the forest and chant Hari's name. Japle Hari ka naam manwa, Japle Hari ka naam, Hari Hari,
Japle Hari ka naam,
Japle Hari ka naam, Jap se hoke puran dekho tere sare kaam,
Jap se hoke
puran dekho tere sare kaam, Japle Hari ka naam, Hari Hari, Japle Hari ka naam, Jai Jai Shri Radha. father thought it was interpolation of the textbook. Please check the textbook society, anti-Narayana government. No name of Narayana in my textbook. Change. Delete. Next semester the child comes back, more educated in bhakti. Now he's eloquent also. Earlier it was not so eloquent. Now he's an eloquent appeal for bhakti. Little one, the mother combs his hair beautifully, put the tilakam and says, Prahlada, please reply tactfully. He says, truthfully. Oh, little baby, you don't know. You don't know what you're doing. Your father is a Krishna Dveshi, you are a Krishna Premi. I don't know what to do between you. The father takes him and puts him on his lap. Kisses his forehead. Mata sohne ka matlab pata hai. Do you know what it means to kiss the forehead of a child? In the Vidura Niti, Vidura is telling us that the prana departs from here. So when you kiss the child here, it means dirghayushman bhava. That is the meaning. That's why the moment we take a child, we kiss the child. We don't know, we are blessing the child. Here is Hiranyakashipu taking the boy, little boy, and kissing him on his forehead. Prakhlada anuchyatam tata swadhitam kinchiduttamam kalene tavatayushman yadashikshat guror bhavan. Child stands up, very happy. Travanam kirtanam vishnu smaranam pata sevanam archanam vandanam dasyam sakhyam atmanivedanam. What? Travanam kirtanam vishnu natu hiranyakashipu. Not Hiranyakashipu, Shravana Kirtana. Kirtana of Vishnu, Kirtana Shravana of Vishnu, Smarana of Vishnu, Vishnu Kirtanam, Vishnu Shravanam, Vishnu Smaranam, Vishnu Padasevanam. The Lord finds that this Hiranyakashipu is angry with him and he throws them down. You are praising my enemy to my face, down with you. Go to hell, he says. And in the Vishnu Purana, the little child is holding his hand like this. Prahlada, why are you holding your hand on your heart? Kahi Bhagwan ko chot nahi lag jaye. May the Lord not fall on the ground. How much you must have felt for the Lord. From that time you have Chandamarka, the famous teachers of Prahladji telling Hiranyakashipu, we did not teach him. This is out of syllabus. This must have come from the Open University of Narachi, correspondence course. God knows from where he learned this. Your son has an intuitive love of the Lord. What a lovely compliment. Naisargikiyam Matirasya Rajan. Your son loved the Lord from his childhood. There they put him in prison, solitary confinement. From the window, the little child is taking special classes. He's calling all his classmates. Durlabham Manusham Janma. Tadapi adruvam arthadam kaumara acharet pragyo dharman bhagavataniha. Ma'am, with you as an ace educationist sitting here, let me tell you, today's education is not making the young child capable of facing life. Every school doesn't have the samskara which your school has. There are children who are killing teachers. There are children who are committing suicide. There are children who are depressed. What is the cause for the drugs and drink that are going on in educational institutions which made Swami Vivekananda say, close down the universities for 10 years if you want India to improve. It was alive, he said 20 years now. What is happening? What is happening to the educational system? Kaumar Achare Pragnu Dharman Bhagavata Niha. Please train them in the path of spirituality, my dear listeners. Train the children in the path of spirituality. Secularism solli prarthana kuda illa sir school college la ippo. That is the worst part. Children don't know one prayer. They are hyper educated. They are children earning lakhs of rupees and committing suicide. What is the problem with them? They don't know what they should live for. Durlabham Manusham Janma Tadapi Adruvam Arthadam. Very difficult to be born as a human being and that too to have a purpose. Prahladji, you were admitted on the same date. Which special class did you listen to? He says, no. When my mother was pregnant, Naradji took her to his ashrama, told Indra, don't kill her. My father had gone for tapasya, told Indra, don't kill her. A Bhagavatottama is growing in her womb. Give her to me. I will take her to my ashrama and I will preach the philosophy of Narayana. That is how My mother fell asleep, but I was wakeful in her womb and I listened to the Narayana Tattva. Don't be cruel, children, don't be cruel. Tasmat sarveshu bhuteshu dayam kuruta sahurdam. When Hiranyakashipu came to know that this little child has become a revolutionary, krantikari ban gaya hai, sabka man badal raha hai, torture him, send elephants, send poison, throw him from a cliff, drowning him in the sea. Try every means of torture, the tortures of Prahlada are innumerable. And yet the smile on his face does not disappear. 425 years back, sitting in the sanctum sanctorum of Guruvayur, Narayana Bhattadri was looking at Guruvayurappa. Guruvayurappa, what did Hiranyakashipu do? Asking the little child, I torture you, I tried to kill you in many ways, and yet you don't die. Pita shrunvan bala prakaramakilam patutiparam rushanda prahainam kulahataka kaste balamiti. What is your power? And the child says, balam me vaikunda tavacha jagatam chapisabalam sayeva trailokyam sakalamiti dhiroyam agadit. The child of 7 and the 7-foot demon standing before him. Not afraid. This is called courage of conviction. Standing there, he is my power, he is your power, and yet the world thinks it is powerless. If that is so, where is he? Where is he? Ultimate question. Kadavul yenge. Are kwasau kwasau sakala jagadatma hariti prabhitte spattambham chalita karavalo dichisutaha. Samskrutam purinana kuda edo gadabada aitirukku theriyum. Something is happening, you don't know what it is. And then Bhattadri says, 425 years back, I cannot write anymore, my vocabulary is exhausted, my creativity has come to a halt. Main kuch bol nahi sakta, likh nahi sakta, Bhagwan. The sanctum sanctorum does not have Guruvayurappa. Someone else is sitting there. Atapachat Vishnu, nahi vaditum ishospi sahasa, kripatman. Vishwatman Pavanapuravasin Muridayamam. If the Lord doesn't help you to write, you cannot write. Yonta Pravishya. Creativity is a gift of God, my dear listeners. Creativity, eloquence, vocabulary, all that is a gift of God. And he takes his sword and strikes at the pillar. 425 years back, Bhattadri says, please let me recover. Tell us, Bhattadri, what did you see in Guruvayur? Tell us, Bhattadri, commentator, special commentator, tell us what happened. Bhattadri says, please let me first take breath. Let me first recover. It's terribly beautiful, but beautifully terrible form. I don't know how to describe it. First the sound and then the figure. Thambe ghattayato Hiranyakashipo karnau samachurnayam aghurna jagalanda kundamuhoro ghorattava bhutravaha shritvayam kiladaityaradhaye purvam tadapya shrutam kampakkachana sampapata chalito apyam bhoja bhurvishtharat. The pillar broke open and a terrible sound emanated. The sound went from the earth to the sky and reverberated to the earth. And then for the first time, you find Bhattadri says, Hiranyakashipu is feeling the tremor of insecurity. Pehli baar, uske man mein kampan ho raha hai. Kampak kachana sampapata chalito, apyam bhoja bhurvishtharat. This must be Hari. This must be my killer. The one I have been warned again. Where is he? Where is he? And there Bhattadri describes Takta Swarna Savarna Sak Gurnatati Rukshaksham Satachesara Rutkamba Pranikumbitambara Mahoji Yatpavedam Bapu Vyakta Vyakta Mahadari Sakapukam Khadvogdraval Ganmaha Jikvanir Gamadushimasumaha Damstrayu Damaram. A large face, large eyes, large mane, large tongue, large teeth. Some said he's a lion, some said he's a human being. The Yeti said is Narasimha, my dearest Lord, is Narasimha. Samyam vyaktim cha bhuteshu akireshu chatmana adrishyata atyadbhuta roopa budvahan thambhe sabhayam namrikam namanusham bhaktini mulaya no bhagavan laya purana hai hastika ki janmo ki
punyo se hota hai bhagavan rupambo ka ki सर्वव्यापी विष्णु मेरा नर हरि आए हरि आए
दैत्य को
सिखाए
in documents. Narayana finds loopholes in Brahmaji's documents. It's neither morning nor night, it is evening time. It is neither within nor without, it is the threshold. Neither it's a lion nor a human being, it's a Narahari. Neither animate nor inanimate, it's the nail with which he tears open the entrails of Hiranyakashipu and wears the blood-filled garland and goes and sits on the throne. And you ask, Narahari, आपको भी गद्दी का मोह है? Are you a power monger? This is the throne from which wrong orders were given. I want pavitranam, pavitram yo mangalanam, shamangalam. I want to purify, cleanse that throne to make my little child Prahlada sit. When the grandfather gets angry, payam pomata, peranam pom. Peranam poitu tatan sonnone BP erangidu. That is how Brahmaji says, oh Prahladji, we've never seen such a terrible form. Please go and appease his wrath. I will tell you about this dotra tomorrow. After which Prahlada is asked by Narayana. Narasimha says, ask for a boon. Varadan mango, varadan mango. And the little child says, forgive my father. Please excuse my father. My father did not know your mahima. That is why he was denying your existence. My dear listeners, ordinary children don't perform the shraddha of their father because two factories were less in the legacy. Today's obsequies are proportionate to the legacy received. Sorry. Sottilena devasamana mata. Ippidi vanta pasanga. Here was a child who was challenged by his father day in and day out, tortured by his father day in and day out, and he's asking the Lord to forgive him. The Lord says, little one, a family in which you are born, 21 generations will go to Vaikunth. 10 before, 10 after, and your own. I wrote a small little story, one page story, half page story. Shri Krishna is traveling along with Mother Yashoda in a bullock cart and she comes across a lion's cub. The cub is looking at Krishna. She gets nervous. She says, don't kill my son. Kill me. Don't kill my son. But the cub is only looking at Krishna and Krishna is blessing the cub. A little later, the Lord finds that the cub removes its head and puts it on the ground. The mother says, Krishna, what is it doing? You won't understand him. You think I'm your son. That is what you are. You will not understand. What is it doing, Krishna? And the child Krishna answered, when I took Narahari avatara, Narasimha avatara, its great grandfather gave me his head. So the little one wants to know if there's action repeated. He wants to give his small head for the small Krishna. What does it mean? You are listening to Bhagavatam. May your children listen to Bhagavatam. May your children's children listen. Let Bhagavatam go down the generations. My listeners, may the Lord fulfill all your dharmic desires. Please bless me as long as I live. Let me carry this message of faith and grace wherever I go. Give a big hand for my musicians to give the sound effect. Tomorrow is a special day. Tomorrow is the day of Krishna Janma. Sir, unga pattu sari la naali kandipa velila varum. All the silks, all the jewelry. Don't wear for receptions. Don't wear for weddings. When you go to receptions and weddings, somebody comes better dressed and you feel depressed. Please come here. Nobody will feel depressed here. Nalla. Even the men, the brothers, you also wear nice clothes. Bring Krishna into the world. Celebration.